Teach the child the way he should go, and he will surely not depart from you. That's exactly what Press to Kids is all about. Welcome to the show.
Thank you very much.
Beautiful girls and Mr. Wolanyo, how you doing?
Great, sir.
Good, good. What is Press to Kids?
Press on Kids is an initiative that came about 4 years ago. My wife Pearl and I saw that there was a need for music made by our own children here in Ghana. Mm-hmm. Music tailored for the children. An opportunity for them to harness their creative abilities and talents.
Yes.
Because most of the time, the music and the multimedia materials you find around are all foreign.
Exactly.
So we started this initiative. Friends came on board, and then Press on Kids came alive, and it's been growing in leaps and bounds.
And it's still growing.
Yeah, it is.
These three beautiful ladies. I mean, I saw them perform earlier, and I mean, that was wonderful.
Thank you.
It was good to see. Nadia's like, yeah, hello. How did you feel about that performance, Nadia?
I felt great. I really feel like children are going to know about how to develop their talents and are going to be bolder. So I felt great about it.
As you were, you were very bold. And I like the way you held your notes.
Thank
you know,
you.
I was stunned. Actually, yeah. I must say.
Yeah.
You know, for how old are you?
I'm 11.
11 years old. Trust me, you guys are going to be superstars.
Thank you.
So I see them holding CDs and a DVD.
Yeah.
What have you been working on? What have been your achievements so far in the past 4 years?
Yeah. Press on Kids started, like I said, 4 years ago.
Yeah.
We started with a CD, which is Press on Kids Phase 1.
Okay.
It's a compilation of Sunday school songs.
Okay.
Songs you learn in Sunday school, the B-I-B-L-E, and the rest like that. The idea is to capture the things we've been learning when we were growing in church and document it for the generation that is coming forth. to learn from it.
To learn from it.
Then we also had a single for Mother's Day.
For Mother's Day,
Press
okay.
on Kiss, Mother's
when
Day.
When was this released?
This was last year.
Last year.
But Mother's Day will be coming soon, so it's always alive. And
yes.
Just last year, also November, we launched our first DVD.
DVD,
which
okay.
is the Press on Kids Unleashed.
Unleashed?
Yes. It's a 10 video, videos of these audio songs we've done in the past.
We've done so far.
Yeah. And that's
okay.
what we have, so.
All right, before we go to the get to the DVD, let's talk about the first Press on Kids release.
Yeah.
Now, I can see you have 1, 2, 3, you have 10 songs.
That's right.
Are these the only girls that you have, or what is the number of kids that you're working with?
Currently, we are about 16. Kids that are actively on board.
Okay.
The kids are growing so fast that
I can tell.
Some of them are in school. They've gone to senior high already, and new ones are joining. So we have 16 active.
16 active.
That, but the three are the ones in the studio today.
In the studio today.
Yeah.
So who all is on here?
Who is not here? Who
no,
is here?
On this CD, on the first release.
All of these, they are all on this CD.
They are all on the CD.
Yes. Plus the others who are not here. We
the
had about 15. Here. Yeah. On this.
About 15.
CD. Yes.
Okay. So now, since is music your main focus, or just the creative arts?
Generally creative arts.
Creative arts.
But the music happens to be the main channel by which we've started operating.
Okay.
Our intention is to get the kids to bring on whatever talent they have in them, those who can write, those
right.
who can act, those who can present like they are doing. And we believe there's a lot of talent in these young children. If you give them the platform,
they will perform.
And that's what is driving us.
Exactly. Exactly. Very good. And that's something we've been lacking for a very long time.
That's right.
I mean, you and I can attest that growing up, some of us were playing Chaskele, whilst others were playing video games.
That's
and
right.
you know, Lego and all of that.
Yeah.
So we were not really, apart from a few parents that would take their kids to like camps and summer camps where you can learn how to weave baskets and learn how to drum and dancing.
Yeah.
These days, I'm not really seeing that.
True.
I might be wrong if it's still out there, but I don't think so from your point of view.
It's rare, in fact, it's rare. You see that whenever you see the kids around musical instruments, you see the excitement on their faces. And many kids want to learn to play the instrument, want to play the piano, want to play the guitar. But the avenues are not very many and easily accessible.
Right.
So we believe that this is one of the things that we will be doing. We also trust in God to have some resource centers for children across the country.
Yes.
This is not supposed to be only in Accra.
Yes.
When our video started rolling on TV, many kids and parents have been calling all across the country, from Tamale to Accra, all over. They want to be part of it.
Yeah.
That shows that there is a real need for this. And,
I believe so. So how have you been funding this organization?
So far, it's been gifts from people, personal, and then gifts and people who see what we are doing. They purchase the products. People support voluntarily.
And when you say gift, what kind of gifts are? Not so into details, but are they giving cash to support studio time? Musicians are coming on board to help, you know, record them. What do you mean by gifts?
Yeah, I think it's a combination of all this, but we have cash donations from friends.
Okay.
Incidentally, we also have a studio. Press on Kids has their own.
Oh, you have your own studio?
Yes.
Very good.
So all these the audios were done in the recording studio.
The recording studio.
The videos, we had friends who come on board to shoot. We pay for some the dashers.
To support the cause, because it's a great cause,
it.
Which we all have to, you know, support.
Thank you.
I mean, honestly speaking, because I've been in your shoes, I'm still in your shoes some way or the other, and I know how it is when you actually trying to seek funds or even get grants, because our industry does not really provide that
that's for us.
But that doesn't mean we should break with what we're doing with the kids.
That's
Okay, so now tell me about this DVD real quick.
The Unleashed DVDs, as I said, is made up of 10 songs.
Okay.
We are also trying to whip up the patriotic spirit in the kids. We have the national anthem on it. We have the national pledge.
Okay.
We believe that the kids must be responsible. They must love God and country.
Yes.
And serve humanity with whatever they have. So we have songs like the BIBLE. We believe that the Bible is the foundation. We also have songs that can help them know about their country and also be proud that they are Ghanaians and Africans.
Yes. And I'm sure. Are you proud to be a Ghanaian?
Yes.
That was so sweet. And you guys keep doing what you do and listen to Uncle Wolanyo, okay?
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for coming on the show.
Thank you for having us on your show.
You're most welcome. And invite me to the next show. I'll come and watch you guys.
Okay.
Thank you.
On that note, we'll be right back.
Speak to me, set my spirit free, words can ever stay. song you're singing?
It says, let the little children come unto me.
Indeed, I wish this morning, I really wish I was a child again. Wow. There's so many things I would love to change in my life. So many things. Anyway, how did you come? What's the youngest child here? The age of the youngest child?
I think it's Odilia, five years.
5 years. And then the oldest? Yeah,
Sonia.
Oldest?
Oldest myself,
okay,
I think.
All right. What inspired you? I know you are doing this with your wife.
That's right.
Are you both singers?
Yes, we do.
So what inspired you to get these children, to groom them?
In fact, two things inspired us. First of all, we've seen that we don't have a lot of music that is tailored for children on the Ghanaian market. You see music, gospel music and other kinds of music, but they are all for adults. So the children are left out, and we felt it's important to do something for them. And also we think it's important to give them an opportunity to document the talent they have. Some of these kids are able to play the instrument, some are able to write their own songs.
You teach them how to play the instrument
as well?
Yes, we do
that in addition. So that's what inspired
them. What kind of instruments are you teaching them to play? Locally or combined?
Combined. They play the guitar, some play the flute, at the bend, some play the piano, some play the organ.
I saw this press on Kiss CD somewhere, I bought one, but
wow.
I'm grateful that I've seen the voices that are on it.
Yeah.
These are some of the materials that they have. They have the Unleashed. The launch, you launched it already, right?
Yes.
When was that?
This was launched on the 27th of November.
Yeah, so these are songs for children, and your children can learn by listening to these songs on these CDs.
Mm.
They have one, Press On, Merry Xmas with Press On Kids.
Right.
We have them. Sometimes we buy the foreign stuff for our children, and we know that we do.
Yeah.
So you can get copies for... Happy Mother's Day is also here.
Yeah.
And you can imagine if you have a CD like this in the house for children, and they also have here Press On Unleashed. This is the DVD, the one on the market that they are, you know, blowing their horns about. Do you have children on your own?
No, not yet.
Not yet.
We have all these ones, and ours are still on the way coming.
Anyway, we are grateful to be talking to... I didn't even ask you.
Walanyo.
There's another name attached to the Walanyo.
Wallax. Yes.
Wallax. No, I didn't see Wallax. I saw something like, what is it? Jijoli.
That is my wife's name.
Okay, so that's your wife's name. Jijoli.
Pearl.
So Jijoli, yeah, wherever you are, I know she's supporting you and she knows that you are doing this thing.
That
so that's it for this morning edition.
Mm-hmm.
We would have a lot more. We'll go into these children and find out exactly who they are personally, one by one, but not today. We'll do that behind the scenes. But if you are home and you're watching us, this has been these children being groomed, put Press On Kids, being groomed by Mr. and Mrs.
Afenyo. Yes.
You are serious, Ebe.
Yes.
Because your first name, your wife's name, your middle name, everything is Ebe anyway. So if you are home, have fun, enjoy yourselves, and don't let anything worry you.
Yeah.
We try every day to look above the mistakes other people make, including our own mistakes, but we as the children say, what do you say? Press on.
Press on.
So we'll continue to press on. This is the Airtel segment of the Entertainment on the Breakfast Show. Have a lovely morning. Bye-bye.
I'm so glad it's Christmas. bills, pay the holidays well, and it's all.